listen to that reception. And now he celebrates with the fans down there. Romain Febvre is going to win race two here at Villars-Suzeco. Will there be a heel clicker at the top of the hill? Not this time around, but Romain Febvre wins the race. He wins here at Villars-Suzeco.